you know, stepping up, jumping in to start on them, and just how your production has increased each week, and is that just a matter of really getting comfortable and taking advantage of the opportunities?
Jumping into the starting lineup, Coach Calhoun, he doesn't think of us as ones or twos. So, like, when we go out and play, he's like, we're just the D-line. So, any two on our D-line, they see themselves as a D-line, they see themselves as a two. They just don't start the game off, but we all play. So, jumping into the starting lineup, the only difference for me was that my playing time doubled because I was at base backup, so we went like 50, 60 points. So the doubling in playing time, so I had to like be able to prepare me, like get in better shape when I'm going to be on the field a whole lot longer. And pretty much like learning the system and training plays is something I've been used to doing. So like anything that happened in the game is just something I'm used to doing. And the production standpoint is just the confidence that I've gotten through these last three games, starting off with UTSA and this last game against Southern Miss, and the game before that, just each week, like watching film, learning, knowing that like I can play with these different players and these different teams, just building my confidence. So that's how the production came through.
Questions?
Can you talk a little bit more about that growth in confidence? I think a lot of times when we think about a player getting in rhythm, we're thinking of the quarterback, but are you experiencing that as a defensive lineman? Yeah, sure. So, I mean, I think a lot of times when we think about a player getting in rhythm, we're thinking about a quarterback. Do you experience that as a defensive lineman? Just talk a little bit more about how your confidence has grown.
Oh, yes, sir. The first time I started, just because it was my first start, it was nerve-wracking. Just like, I can't mess up. Like, I can't do anything bad. I know, like, I have to do this, I have to do that. There's just a whole bunch of thinking on my end. And after that first game, like, I think, like, second quarter or halftime, I started getting into, like, that groove. Like, oh, it's just like high school. Like, just playing ball, it's just like practice. And then going into Southern Miss, I had, like, all that thinking that I had before about not messing up. Talked to Coach Calhoun. He like just told me like just don't think like if I miss up 100%, like go 100% full speed. So like this game, like whatever I did wrong, I didn't think about it. I didn't like dwell on it too long. I just kept going, kept playing, and I'll just make it up the next time. That really helped because that just takes all the thinking out of it. So it can just get you like in your groove, in your motor, and just get you play.
Anything else? All right. Thank you.